I would caution putting that in layman's terms.
No, no, we're gonna use the state law.
But Counselor, instead of just saying, here's the Rhode Island general law, the hyperlink, let's put it on.
No, put it on the website, add Rhode Island general law.
Okay.
Right.
Okay.
We good?
You open and take that one?
No, and I don't like taking that one, because this was, you know, this has to be consistent.
Absolutely.
That wasn't trying to.
It's definitely an important thing.
No, we're waiting. It's something we have to straighten out. I would defer to Counselor Sullivan. I'm comfortable with Counselor Sullivan. Who's gonna follow up? How's the follow-up look to make sure it's on the website?
All right. So there's a motion by Councilman Zawinski to have this put on the website?
Yes, after Solicitor Iglesias has to get it.
I'm sorry.
I didn't make the motion yet, but I will. Gonna make a motion that Solicitor Iglesias reviews this, not just put a hyperlink to the Rhode Island site, but to take the page or two and make sure that through Jason's IT people, make sure it gets posted. And it's clear that it's Rhode Island state law. In essence, to wrap up, Mr. Solly wrapped up, we're just looking for everybody gets treated consistently, that's all.
Motion by Councilman Zawinski, second by the chair. Further discussion? Hearing none, Madam Clerk, roll call vote, please.
Bounce? Yes. NATO?
Yes.
Mr. Solly?
Yes.
Mr. Zawinski?
Yes.
Mr. Boucher?
Yes. I have seen no business. Discussion by council, vote other action on full-time zoning inspector, Mr. Chinese?
Chinese.
Yeah, Chinese.
Evening, Council President. Thank you for taking the time again to hear this request. I think the last time that I spoke to you, a couple weeks ago, we were at the point where you were going and I was going to entertain questions so that you could understand better the necessity that's being requested of you to add a full-time position to the department. I certainly don't hesitate from answering any questions, but I also can tell you that there's not a single shred of doubt in my mind that this is an absolute necessity. Another way that I could
I'm sorry, I'm hearing voices. Coming from a strange place.
Okay, all right. This is not me.
Could you please speak directly to the mic, please?
Certainly. Good evening, again.
Well, I can't. I'm ADD. I'm gonna focus on the voices coming out of the bathroom. I'm sorry.
Mrs. Rappel's cracking up over there.
Can someone text that individual, tell them that we can hear them out here?
I would send a PAC meeting here.
I'll take the initiative, excuse me.
Ruby went in there and started singing, so I think it echoes.
You beg his intelligence.
Is it rude if I knock on the door? Because it's obvious he's talking, right?
You don't know. Well.